And we're back, everyone.
I need to drown in your blood!
About raiding peaceful cities in the future. Hopefully.
Damn it. Well, at least you guys can see what I look like. But I'm going back down to get my shit. I knew that was how you throw grenades. I'm an idiot.
Make Captain Flint's death as prolonged as possible, would you? Quite the douche he is. Do you see my hat? It is the hat of a gentleman. And yet... missing something, some je ne sais quoi. I think some bullymong fur might do the trick if you could bring me some. To harvest bullymong fur, you'll need to rip it from their hides with your bare hands. Just weaken a bullymong with gunfire, then finish him off with fisticuffs.
Yeah, I can do that. Let's go find one. Jesus.
We've hijacked a train that runs through the dust. If all goes well, we should get to Sanctuary in a day's time. Hyperion hasn't diverted any troops from New Haven to the sewers,
crap.
And a sandstorm has devoured their nearest frontier town.
Let's just return back to base.
Oh, damn it! Everyone, hurry up!
Sorbio looks. She was a lieutenant in the Crimson Raiders, the anti-Hyperion resistance. I'd be very interested to know what became of her. If you could find the rest of those audio logs, I'd be more than happy to pay you.
Welcome, customer. Lovely.
I don't know why it's telling me to come over here.
I feel a deep, dark worm.
I don't like this iceberg. Trap. Where are you?
Flint and I had a gentleman's agreement in the past. I give him the loot from the bodies Jack ditches in the glacier. He promises not to torture me for hours at a time. Then he does it anyway. But that ends today. We're gonna take him out, steal my ship back, and sail to Sanctuary. Let me know when you're done with that job.
Here's what's gonna happen, Vault Hunter. My first mate, Boom Boom, is gonna kill you. Jack's gonna pay us. And I'm gonna play hopscotch in your chest cavity.
You're gonna play hopscotch in my chest cavity.
Hey, how did Bruckle suck? How's your day been, buddy? We haven't really talked much since I left you for dead. Hey, you think you'll freeze to death out there? No, probably not. Bandits will get you first. My day? Been pretty good. Just bought a pony made of diamonds. Yeah, because I'm rich. So, you know, that's cool. Goodbye.
Yeah, don't worry about these guys. I already massacred them. Claptrap.
Protect me, Squire!
I'm taking their loot.
I'm racking my brain trying to think of a name for that diamond pony I bought. I was gonna call it Piss for Brains in honor of you, but that just feels immature. Hey, maybe Butt Stallion? Nah, that's even worse. I'll tell you what, I'll give it some more thought.
How about you let me enjoy this frozen wasteland where I have no shirt on?
I should probably clarify, the diamond horse I've been telling you about, it's not a sculpture or anything. It's a living horse that actually happens to be made of... Actually, I'll go get it.
Horse for my puppies!
Here you go! Horse Stallion! Say hello!
Get me down!
Let Stallion says hello.
Need to show you something! This way! Boom Boom was the first lieutenant on Flint's ship. Real nice guy, if you don't mind being tortured every time he's drunk.
Okay. Now they've made me mad.
The Hyperion Corporation is sure none of that was your fault.
Now you've done it. Now you've done it.
Thank you. But who makes the prettiest noise?
Minion! Your master needs help! Ragged, fragged, locked gate! Ooh! Idea! Minion! Get on that cannon! Just blast this gate down! But don't do it until I'm out of the way! Understand? If you shot the gate now, that could cause serious damage to me! So don't do that! I'm just standing here to show you the area you should swim!
Thank you. Use arm slash!
Okay, let's get back into business.
The first slice!
Never stop the killing! Never!
Is anyone seen my claptrap unit? Little bastard escaped as you must. I've had to use Keaton as my backup torture doll.
Can I snap your neck if you don't have one?
Above me. That makes more sense. Give me that money. I wish you healed me.
Just think, Doctor said it.
You can't stop me!
Sit down!
Got a proposition for you two. You and Clappy, be our personal torture buddies for life, and we won't kill you! Think it over. Take your time.
I'd rather have shotgun or melee combat, but...
You can't stop me!
Thank you.
All right. I'm done with this.
Stairs? I can't climb stairs. Let's find another way. Find the control.
Crane?
I'll wait here.
Fuck it. I've got double shotguns.
Last thing you see.
Without backup, this is a bit harder, but I'm doing it. Explosive shotgun.
Standing on immobile platforms is what a bot. I ascend.
I just hope this has something to heal. No. I can tell there's a fight coming up. Man, because they gave me a crap ton of things to do. Ooh, that's the highest stack we've got. That's a lot of fire. Oh, there he is.
New torture dolls, boys. Let's turn up the heat.
I'm gonna take that anchor.
Oh, sphincters! I'm so sorry, Captain Fletcher. Please don't burn me again.
I don't think so.
Motherfucker, I'm going to... Where is it? There it is.
Don't have too much fun.
so annoying. Why does he have so much fucking hair? Get him down to half health, then I get mowed down. Stop the video here. I will come back when we've killed him. And we're back. It was fun murdering him.
Just gotta get to my ship.
That. This is a shotgun, my friend.
There she is! Me mighty vessel! Lower her into the water, you salty dog! And now, just let us set sail!
Get in your little hut.
Yo, ho.
Something irredeemably stupid with it, like make a mohawk out of it or something. Let me sweeten the deal. If you bring me the fur, I shall give you one of my finest sniper rifles.
I'm rising!
This machine will digitally construct a vehicle.
Almost there.
Damn it. Oh, sorry. Darn it. A man named Scooter controls these Catcheride machines. He may be short a few chromosomes, but he's a savant when it comes to vehicles. He's locked the station to prevent the bandits from using it, but I'm reading an inactive Hyperion bot in the Bloodshot camp. Attach its interface adapter to the Catcheride, I can hack the machine and get you a car.
A fantastic day for capitalism.
I feel a deep, dark warm.
And this is where we're gonna end. So see you all later.